Grab that other elbow and pull it in.